Hi, I'm Chong Wan Ling. I teach in SJKC Pingmin, Alostar Kedah. Now my lesson is about phonics. We have students making the Peekaboo book in groups. Now what I did is I put a box in the middle with all the tools and materials needed. So when the students work, they need to share the things. And it also encourages them to help each other, because in that activity, the students need not only to draw, they need to write, and they also need to know how to tie a knot. Those are things that you learn outside school. Okay, yesterday we learned the sound E. Okay, so today we are going to do an activity that will help us to practice the words you learned. Okay? Now, so let me ask you a question. Do you like to play hide and seek?
Yes!
Why do you like this game so much?
It is fun!
It is fun!
Exciting, teacher.
Oh, it's exciting. Okay, so it's fun and it's exciting. Right? So today, we are going to create, you are going to create your own hide and seek game, okay?
Yes!
But this hide and seek game will be in a book. A book, okay? Now, this book will help you practice the words that have the E sound. Okay? Now, okay, ta-da! Now, this is my own Peekaboo book. Okay, can you say the word again? Peekaboo book.
Peekaboo book.
Now, Joanne, can you answer my question? Now, can you stand up, please? Now, can you peek through the hole and tell me what you see?
I see something green and round.
Okay, you see something green and round. Now, what do you think it is?
Are they peas?
Peas. Now, well done. They are peas. Now, can you please sit down and take out a phonic fan from your box? Okay, can you find the word peas for me? Show it to me. Okay, well done. Okay, now let's check her answer. Is she correct?
Yes!
Yes, peace. Now, can you sound this word out together?
Yes. Peace.
Very good. Now, peace. Now, let's try another picture. Okay, does anyone want to try the second one? Enjia? Okay, Enjia, I want you to peek through the hole and tell me what you see.
I see something brown and two brushes.
Something brown and two brushes. Now, what do you think it is?
Is it an easel?
An easel. Now, let's check her answer. Yes?
Yes.
Ah, now, let's read the word together. Easel.
Easel.
Now, what is an easel?
A
board where an artist
draw.
An artist uses it to draw. Okay, well done. Okay, so now you are going to make your very own Peekaboo book.
Yes.
All right. Now, in front of you, there's a box. Right? Everyone, every group has a box. Now, in the box, you have pieces of white paper, pieces of colored paper, and you also have a few pairs of scissors. Now, you have to be very careful when you use the scissors. First, when you pass it to your friend, can you pass like this? Is the pointed one towards your friend? No, you should pass it like this. Yasin, can you take? Okay. And when you use it, please be very, very careful. All right. Besides that, you have a hole puncher, okay, and some marker pens. Right, now leave the box there at the moment. Oh yes, thank you, Jess. You also have some strings in here. Okay, now first let me tell you the instructions, okay? All right, first you draw, you think of a word that has the E sound, okay? If you can't think of any, you can use the circle map at the back of the class for some ideas. Okay, now think of one word and then you draw the word, the thing that you have in mind in the middle of this piece of paper. Okay, now make sure that you draw it big. Okay, now after that, using the marker pen, you have to write down the answer. Okay, just like this. Now you please use a different color marker pen to write the sound E, like this E-A. I use red marker pen, isn't it? Okay. Now after drawing and coloring, the white piece of paper, you put it aside and you take out the color, the pink paper. Now using your scissors, please be very careful with the scissors, you cut this hole out. Can you see this circle?
Yes.
Yes, you cut it out. Okay, now after this, you take a hole puncher, okay, and you punch two holes here. Alright, finally, you use the string and you put the string through the holes and you tie a knot. Okay, so now your peekaboo book is complete. Alright, okay, now, so what did I tell you about working in groups? Oh, thank you, Anjia. We must cooperate, we must share our things, and we must
help
each other. Alright, now before you start, do you have any questions that you want to ask me? Yes, Lola?
Teacher, how many pictures must you draw?
How many pictures must you draw? Okay, how many pictures must you draw? You must draw at least one picture. But if you are good at drawing, you can draw more than that. Okay, are you clear? Any more questions? Yes, Kai Wei.
What if I don't know how to draw?
If you don't know how to draw, what must you do? You can ask your friend beside you for help, okay, to give you some ideas, okay? Alright, now you draw a simple one, like a leaf on the ice cream, okay, Kai Wei? Alright, now, are you clear?
Yes.
Now, so you may start your work now. Okay, open the box slowly and you may start. Thank you. You have all done at least one?
Okay, I'm tired.
Okay, now, can you, everyone, please sit down? All right, all of you have done at least one picture, right?
Yes.
Yes. Can you show me your peekaboo book? Take it out. Okay, good. All of you have done a great job. Now, let me see. Xinyi, come. Now, show them your peekaboo book. Okay. Now, Xinyi, can you call one of your friends to the front?
Yes. Kai Wei.
Kai Wei, come. Okay, now, Kai Wei, can you stand here, please? Okay, now, Xinyi, you read this loud and clear, and then Kai Wei, you guess. Okay, now, ready? One, two, go.
Through the hole you peek, and eward you seek. Look closer, think harder, then give me your answer. Is it a beak?
Is it a beak, Xinyi?
Yes.
Yes, that's a beak. Good job. Thank you very much, Xinyi. And Kai Wei too. Okay, you may go back to your... Okay, now, what is the name of the book that we did just now?
Peekaboo.
Now, can you say it louder?
Peekaboo.
Peekaboo book. Do you like peekaboo books?
Yes.
So, if you like it so much, so when you go home, you can do more words. More, you can draw more things, then you can play with your brothers and sisters, you can even play with your friends, right? Okay, now do you like today's lesson?
Yes!
Do you think you can make peekaboo books on your own?
Yes!
Yes, okay, good, very good.